Surely! Surely, who did this to you?
Lulu, I'm glad we can talk at the very end.
Don't say that. It's not the end. I'll call a doctor, so just...
Ever since my memories have come back, I've been feeling so very afraid. A teacher who wasn't a teacher. Friends who don't have memories to share. Everyone who was just lying. It felt as though the whole world was spying on me. That's the world you've been fighting all by yourself, isn't it? All alone. So that's why I wanted to be someone who would at least be truthful to you.
Surely.
Lulu, I love you. Even knowing how you caught my father in all this, I simply couldn't hate you. Even though you made me forget everything, I still fell in love with you. Even though my memories were tampered with, I kept falling in love with you all over again.
No, Shirley! You can't die!
No matter how many times I am reborn, I'll keep falling in love with you, Lulu. I suppose that it's simply fate.
No, don't die! I order you not to die!
So is that okay then, Lulu? And as I'm reborn, I'll fall in love with you over and over. I'll keep falling in love.